Campbell River. First shot is a dinosaur. I don't like dinosaurs at any time, but first shot in the morning. Groan. Mick. You're gonna mess up my... Now look, I gotta do a bunch of editing to try to make that... Perfect line. Kayla and I are competing against a couple of other people who come to Island 3D Archery all the time. One guy shoots a single pin and he is a really good shooter and his student. And Michaela, we're probably getting our butts handed to us.
Probably. I'm not shooting good.
Yeah, we're not having a great day. But this is only round one, so.
But you're about to turn that around.
I feel it. Round two, day one.
Low on this.
Mick and I are gonna have to do some major recovery here. Ooh, the face says it all.
I think the turkey's on to me. My bow's hanging out.
I feel like my butt's big.
Wait, say nothing. This is a trick.
It's a trick.
You can't win.
Uh-oh, that's...
I think that's nice. I think that's nice. I'll leave my shot of a day.
All right, day two, Dirk and I. we lost three others that went home. So this, we're in the afternoon, sun is out, it's beautiful. It was overcast this morning.
Perfect conditions.
Perfect conditions this morning. Shooting was, felt like my shot was a lot better this morning. It's pretty ugly yesterday.
Oh, bottom of the 10.
Tiny bit to the left, still a hard shot. All right, so Michaela and I did not do well on the Instagram challenge. We blew it in the morning so bad that, I mean, we did well in the afternoon, but the damage was already done. So excuses don't change results, but we will be ready for June 2nd and 3rd at the Hellhole. Let's call out Jim and Eva Shockey. Old Matthews Bows against Jim and Eva Shockey's new Bowtex. Me and my daughter, Jim, against you and your daughter.